in music, the B-side of the record was always used by the artist to experiment, to maybe do something a little bit different.
The B-Tracks program means exploration, experimentation. It really opens up kind of an outlet for us to do things we wouldn't normally do. We've partnered with a premium produce company called Baldor Family Produce, and we work with them using seasonal ingredients and brew beer with them.
We're trying to have fun, we're trying to get a little experimental and take some chances and do some funky stuff and do it in a Bronx Brewery way. That's what it's all about.